Alzheimer's disease is the most common neurodegenerative disorder. There is more than 50 million people suffering from Alzheimer's, and despite decades of research, we still have no treatment for the disease. So, let's go back and try to understand what we currently know about the neuroscience of Alzheimer's. Almost 15 to 20 years before the onset of any symptoms, in the brain of a patient, a small peptide called amyloid beta is secreted by the neurons and starts to accumulate. All this amyloid binds to itself and forms sticky aggregates called amyloid plaques, which could propagate in the brain. But how amyloid induces the pathology? Growing number of evidence suggests that amyloid beta shifts the balance between the excitatory and inhibitory neurotransmission, arising cortical and hippocampal overexcitation. This abnormal brain activity appears to emerge specifically from an amyloid-dependent disruption of the inhibitory neurotransmission. This is where my project fits in. I'm trying to understand what are the mechanisms that trigger these presymptomatic changes in the brain, and whether, by restoring the inhibitory tone, we could prevent or attenuate any symptoms related to Alzheimer's.